Finally, you are awake. Are you all right? I bet you don't remember a thing. That's how it works when they bring you here, believe me, I know. Well, now there's two of us. And maybe if we help each other, we can get out of this place. Not feeling well? Don't worry, it will pass. Once we get out of here, you'll be right as rain, and this madness will end. Oh, she's coming. I can't be seen with you. We'll talk more soon.
Thank you. friend. Hope so. This intercom is our only means of communication when we're separated. I don't think they'll care if I use it. They probably think it's funny to see us running around like lab rats. Anyway, these rooms where the sun comes in, no one ever comes into them. This is where you'll be safe. If you look around, you might find things that will help you. First aid kits, money, who knows? If you find any weapons, grab them. This place isn't entirely safe, as you might have already guessed. Okay, I have to sign off for now. Remember, the intercom doesn't work in the hallway, so if you want my help, you're going to have to investigate all these rooms.
Mm-hmm.